Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you want to know how I achieve this look, please watch this video till the end. Please like, subscribe and share. The first thing I'm going to do, I'm going to put some hair cream in my hair. Then I'll comb it up into a ponytail. Then I'll use hair packer to pack it. Then I'll add gel. Bring out some baby hair. Thank you. Then after I have finished putting my gel, I will remove my packer and repack the hair very well and tight. A little bit of gel to it. And then I'll tie it. Then I will comb my hair and loose the hair tie. Then this is my extension. Then I have added rubber band to it already. So I will put it on my ponytail. Then I will use the rubber band to wrap my hair. My rubber band cut. So I have to put hair packer because the rubber band is not strong. So you just cut. Okay. So I'll put it on my hair. Then I'll wrap it so that it will be tight. So after that, I'm going to cut a little bit of extension. I'll be using it to wrap the head at the end of the video. So let me put it here so that it will not disturb what I'm going to do. So I'm splitting my hair into three places. As you can see, splitting my hair into three places. Then I will take the braid. I will split the extension, not braid. I will split the extension into three places. Okay. So I'm going to weave it. I'm going to braid it. I'm going to braid it. Okay. Breathing the extension. I'm done braiding the hair. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to trim some of the hair that came out when I was braiding it. So I'm going to trim them off. So after that, I'm going to wrap the down of my hair with this extension that I left at before. So I'm going to wrap it, use it to wrap the down of the braid. I'm going to add some gel on it. Okay. And comment. I am done braiding my hair.